Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft with Batman and and oh, sorry.
That's me! Yay!
What's your name, man?
Goal 37.
Yes. Okay. We are playing Diversity 2. Can't remember if I said that, already or not. But that's okay.
No,
we are going. Diversity 2 is basically a map with a bunch of different things. See, it's got a boss battle, puzzle, survival, dropper, labyrinth, escape, parkour, trivia, arena, adventure, and an introduction. So hit that button. Or step on that pressure plate. Whoa.
Whoa!
Okay, put the bush in
dead
the
bush.
Thing. Ow!
In the chest?
Yeah.
Wait, it took it from me.
I stole it. Oh, there we go. You ready for this? Whoa, more weird words. Put the thing in the chest. Whoa!
Whoa!
Dude, that's pretty cool. Whoa.
You go down the steps?
Whoa, dude, check that out. Oh!
Thanks for the boost!
Little boost. Oh man, I just lost 2.5 hearts. Hang on, stop. Okay, we have to read this together. Get rich quick! Why'd you take all the books? Diversity 2 is a multi-genre map. Your goal is to complete the monument by obtaining the genre-specific wool blocks throughout the map. Warning, putting a branch will clear out all inventories. Don't type in blah 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 blah. Don't type in game commands. That's it. I already got all the server stuff set up. And hey, YouTuber, don't forget to leave a shout-out to the build team. No problemo. Make sure, hey guys, make sure to check out Abrightmore, Cold Fusion Gaming, Cold Turkey 97, Jesper the End, Q Magnet, and Cordy Uyop the Pie.
That's a cool name, Cordy Uyop the Pie.
Check all those guys out on, check them out, the links or the credits will be in the description for them, so don't worry. Don't hit any buttons, okay?
Okay. I'm in the room and there's one button.
Ooh,
on a
button.
Wool block.
I hit the button because it's my channel. Whoa. Insert the wool into the chest.
Scared. Gives on this portal.
What's happening? Analyzing items. Please stand back. Stand back. Whoa! Oh, dude!
What's going on? Scary!
Dude! Whoa! Dude, oh, Vex! Okay. Get on this guy's level! Check out this monument! Now you know how to build the monument. Get on his level. Dude.
That was cool.
Dude, shouldn't Vex have this in all his maps? Whoa. Dude,
oh, wait, this is a Vex map?
It's building a staircase. No, this isn't a Vex map. But shouldn't Vex have that in all the things?
Yes.
So what should we do?
Let's do adventure.
Hang on. Wait, what?
It's orange.
Adventure? Maybe. Here, let's just start at the beginning. Like, either at escape or labyrinth.
Escape.
Escape? Here we go!
No, and then we rotate back and forth. So escape, labyrinth,
okay.
Parkour.
Ready, set, go! Escape.
Uh-oh, scary.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's all blue. Blue blocks.
Wait, can we jump in here? Do it.
Initiate transport.
Oh, it's like an ender portal without this, or nether portal without this stuff.
Hi, what?
Wait, do we go in there?
Oh, hang on, here's this. Return to hub. No, we don't want that. So I'm assuming we go in there. Yes. Charge ahead!
Wait, do we have saturation?
Oh,
no, we don't.
Oh, you guys got taking inventory. No, yep, it, like, it's checking. Giving you back hunger, though, so it shouldn't be a problem. Charge ahead! Cause you know that I'm all about that bait.
It's so pretty!
I'm assuming we jump down. Hop.
See ya.
Wait.
No!
Ow!
I should have waited to see if you died.
Uh-oh. I'm down here.
Oh, yay. So that's what we had to do.
Lever. Whoa. Ooh. Oh, dude. Ooh. Dude, we just have to escape from here. It's gonna be awesome. I hear spiders.
Is this gonna be so easy, hard?
It's gonna be
mode?
So cool. Wait. Oh no, we're just running ahead. Charge ahead recklessly! Oh. Ah, we missed a lever in one of these alcoves, I bet. You look down one side, I'll look down the other.
Hey, I'm looking on this side.
I'm looking on this side. I'm gonna laugh when we're looking. Oh, are we looking at. We're looking at the same side. What? No, no, not the fish. No fish.
Hey, found the button.
Where?
Right here.
Down here.
Can I press it?
Nice. Go for it, yeah.
Oh,
what's... Oh, hold. Drop. Return to hub.
Ow.
Ow! Hey, man. Leave this place. Oh, that was just the introduction. I have used up the last of my resources to craft this book and chest. To whomever finds this journal, I am sorry to hear you have suffered the same fate as me. I too dreamt of the glory of gaining the cyan wool. But this place, there is no hope. How stupid we were, you and I, to simply leap into the center of a hole. As if we were smarter than the makers and knew what could happen. I too thought I was a miracle to be reincarnated after the fall, but this place holds a great evil. I beg you, leave this pathetic branch of death, return to Hob, and avoid the fate that I have suffered. Forever lost in this trap, I have used my final breath to heed you this warning, and double-check my spelling if you could. Dr. Zop. Where'd you go?
The doctor who's dying.
Doctor Zomba, come on, man! Why you gotta take off like that? See, now we're never gonna find
each other. I'm still confuzzled, though. I'm still confuzzled about what to do.
I think this is just like a linear branch. Like, there's no side paths or anything. So I guess we just follow.
I know, but I'm confuzzled what to do when we get here. Wait, what's my brightness at?
Okay, ready. I'm climbing up the waterfall. Don't let me die. Please, oh please, don't let me die. Hey, I made it. Whoa.
Oh, creepy. Oh, so there.
Are you coming up the waterfall?
Yeah.
There's something up here. Here, I'll wait for you.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh, you know, I died.
No, you didn't. I would have seen a message. Lever flip. Ooh. Clever, clever, clever.
Dude, in the tab, it shows our faces. It's so cool.
I know. 1.8 tab. Oh, choices. Wait, no, no, no. Turn left. Always turn left. Always turn left. Ah! The jump scares are so real.
You turned left?
Yep. Oh, boy.
Let's try right, because that went straight. It's going to have pressure plates, though.
No, it was clever. Dun-dun. Ooh, oh.
Is this the way to go?
Oh, wait. Hang on. Flip the lever.
Hit it.
Whoa. Okay. I bet you we go through emerald first. Because of that thing right there. I bet it's emerald. Oh, sorry. Emerald, lapis, gold, redstone. That's my guess. Emerald. Uh-oh. Trap.
What? It hit me with fire?
Jump. No! Ow! Jump. Oh, I made it through! Yes! What do I have? Oh, wait. Oh, emerald onk. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a trap too, I bet. Dude, this is like we're ancient tomb raiders. Like, look.
Okay, I'm gonna start on the blue, okay?
Okay, go for it. You know, Lara Croft, epic tomb raider person. Extraordinary.
No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I made it out. I got hit with one arrow.
Boy. Not even. I'm gonna drown.
Okay, I just put down the block. Ooh. Cool. Oh, that was cool. Okay, I'm going down gold. So when you come back, do it redstone. Oh, man. No. This is like that thing in the Padawan Menace. Oh! Oh, man.
Well, I know which way to go now.
Ow. Oh. Rats. Welcome to the Padawan Menace. Killed by magic. Okay, let's do this. I can totally do this. Ow. Ow. I'm totally doing this. I am going Obi-Wan Kenobi style. Such Obi-Wan Kenobi skills. I'm going to make it to Qui-Gon before he dies. I did it! Yes! Oh boy! Oh, and then I have to get back. Let me turn it off.
Yes!
Ow! Oh man, these pressure plates hurt. Ow, they did like 4 hearts of damage to me. Did you make it out yet?
No, but I found this. I got the thing.
Okay, I'm gonna start on red. Oh.
Yes!
Geronimo! Dude, I think this is parkour. I'm in so much trouble.
So how do I place it?
Just right click.
On the left?
On the lapis. There you go.
Oh, cool. I'll help you with red now.
Parkour! Parkour. Oh, I totally failed that. That was bad.
Yes, I made it!
Really? Ow. My jump didn't hit. Bye. Guys, I'm also PewDiePie. Go for it. Go, man. I believe in you. I believe in me and you. I believe you. No,
I landed with half a heart, though. I guarantee you he made it so that you had to land with half a heart.
Yep. You just walk on this, right?
Yeah.
It's not even that difficult. You just hold shift.
Yes, but it takes forever. Oh, no. No. We have...
I'm a very patient person.
He has a super jump.
Super jump!
No, I missed! See ya on the other side.
See ya on the edge of glory. I'm on the edge of glory! Oh, make it, yes! Oh, so good at parkour! Ruby onk! Dude, we now have all of the onks. I got three of them. Because I picked the easiest one for- oh. You, how do I get out? How do I get out?
I'm coming to save you.
As you know that I'm
Oh man, that was close.
How do I get out?
I'm not even shifting.
Like, there's a staircase here, but it doesn't get me out. Like, do I have to put the block down? No. Like, oh, lever.
No, wait. The lag.
I'm blind. It's okay. I'm almost out. Whoa.
Yeah, dude, you needed to hit the lever.
I didn't see that lever.
No. Yeah, at first I didn't see it in the blue, and I was like, really? I need to, like, go back through the maze?
Oh, I went back through the maze on the...
Whee!
Just jumped.
No. Oh, I know what. I know exactly what I need to do.
Just hit this button. Oh, I think we do.
Yeah, we do.
Did you hit it?
No, and I know it. Place. No, I was close.
Oh, I almost hit it. This is gonna be fun. Okay, you go first.
Oh, I missed. I missed so bad.
Oh, you can't hold down right click. No, okay, I'm gonna try to barely drop over the back. Oh, I almost got it. Cause I'm Batman.
No, I was a half.
I'm kind of just assuming this is what we're supposed to do. Oh, there's a button.
Really? No. Okay, so you press it, I run. No, actually, I press it, you run.
I'm running. No! That was funny. We just failed that so badly. Go!
What? The lag! No, the lag!
You're on a laptop, though, so I guess it makes sense. I have a desktop. Sprint! No! So is it faster to sprint and jump? Is that is that a thing?
Yeah.
Go! No! Aw, man.
Dude, you were pretty close.
I was very close. Ish. Hit the button. Go!
That was awesome!
Run! Run! Oh, dude,
this lag is so
I'm not gonna make it. I hit the wall as I was going. Okay, get ready. Okay, you hit the wall, hit this button in 3, 2, 1, go! I'm gonna make it. I will make it! Oh! Yes!
Dude, I kept pressing the button, so it kept pushing them back out.
Oh, haha. I have a button here. I'm just gonna spam click this button. Gurple tunnel! Ow!
Wait, dude. Quit hitting it.
Why? Get over! No! Hurry, get off!
But it doesn't drop, though!
I done broke it. What'd you do? Why didn't you just walk down the staircase?
I'm the man.
Yes, I am.
Return home, no!
I'm the man. Ow. Ouch. Ouch.
Yes, cactus
man. Hang on.
No, cactus parkour?
Oh, dude, no, it's not cactus parkour. They wouldn't be that mean. See, there's a way to get out on that side. Hang on, let's check this way first.
But you need to do the parkour.
Oh, this return to home.
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. You just need to walk through. Dude, this is so easy.
Speak for yourself. Ow.
You don't even take all that much damage. Oops.
Oh yeah, I made it over.
Oh man,
this just looks really intimidating. Ow.
Yeah, dude. But you cactus know that damage
I'm
like
all
really
slowly. No trouble. Ow.
Oh!
How do you get out?
Oh, I know what I need to do.
What?
remember what I must do. Jump onto the cactus.
Oh, I bet you that is it. Oh, good call.
Yeah.
Good call, man.
Because, okay, there's dark. I'm fearing mobs.
Me, Marty.
Oh, whoa, never mind. Like, whoa, skeletons.
That crypt, though.
Dude. Okay. Oh, this is like this reminds me of that one room in the Harry Potter where, like, with all the, like, balls of foreseeing or whatever they're called.
Oh, the, what's it? Yeah, yeah, I know what you're talking about. That in the room. Fifth movie. In the fifth book.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever that room is.
Okay, I'm gonna go check the other side, because it's the exact same thing on the other side. Dude,
oh, I thought I saw
we have to find a button in this, I bet.
Yeah, we do.
It's gonna take...
Oh, found it!
I found one, too. Go. Oh, I see a hole.
Is it that easy? But dude, there's just a bunch of skeletons in item frames.
I see one skeleton skull in an item frame.
Okay. I bet we need... Wait, is yours in the middle?
No, it was on the top. Middle. Top middle.
Oh, man.
Because you're
new.
Where is that?
Okay.
Our button. It's at both ends. Or, wait. No, here's one. Here's something. Ooh. Oh, bottom. Wait, top something, bottom something. Wait, did you find one with the middle thing?
No, I just have four in, like, a diamond shape.
Really?
Like, top, middle, right, middle.
Well, oh.
I wish I had Optifine.
Oh, this is completely different from what mine were. Oh, it's a rotation puzzle. Oh, we have to find the other ones and then rotate them correctly. Hang on. We have to find the final button. It's gonna be at this end of the hallway, I bet. We have to find two more. Cause you know. Okay, well, thank you everybody for watching. I think we'll leave this until next episode to find the other two buttons and to get out of this escape maze. As always, if you enjoyed the commentary, please feel free to hit that like button. I always love to see those likes on my videos. It costs you nothing and it means everything to me. If you want to see more videos with GoldenWolf37, make sure to say so in the comments below. We will definitely be finishing this. We will be finishing Sunburn Islands. And yeah, I already found this one. And yeah. We'll definitely be finishing this. We'll be finishing Sunburn Islands. And let us know if you want to see more adventure maps like this, or if you want to see more complete monument maps like the other one that we were doing, or like Sunburn Islands. And yeah, I just hope you guys have a great day.
Wait, did you check this side? Bye!